The Song of the Train, Part 3. The train was slowing down. Chook, chook, chook. Then the train stopped. Bright light came in through the window. "It's an important station," said Minnie's father. "The train will stop here for some time." The platform was full of people. Porters were carrying boxes on their heads and shoulders. Some people were selling things. "Everyone is a hurry," Minnie thought. Thank you.